Guido, what the heck is this? Dude, no, you can't be leaving this sort of stuff on the counter here. I mean, everyone can walk through and see this. Are you kidding me? Yeah, dude, well, all I'm asking is for you to be a little bit more professional, okay? I mean, after all, we do have a brand new boss here. This is Jobbot Jr. And over the past week, I've been trying to, you know, relate to this guy, get on the same terms. Well, yes, dude, don't you remember in the previous adventure? Even though his name card there says Jobbot, this is not the real Jobbot. That's Jobbot. This is Jobbot and Tempbot's son, Jobbot Jr. That's right, dude, we found out that that guy over there, that is actually Jobbot Jr., the original Jobbot's son. Now, I don't know what happens to the original Jobbot, okay? Ooh, do you fancy a hot dog? I'm having a hot dog. But something happened to him that meant that this guy, Jobbot Jr., took over the business and, oh my gosh, we just burnt all these hot dogs. Okay, let me get rid of these for now. There we go. Yeah, dude, I'm just making a jumbo one here. Here we go, just like this. And then we put this one here, and then we can jumboify this again, I believe. Look at that. That is one weird looking hot dog. I think then we can take it off, put in that. Oh no, that puts it back down. Okay, let's, oh, wait, what? It like resized it back down? What the heck? No. Oh, this is a disaster. Well, I guess now we just got a slightly bigger hot dog. You want a bit? Ah, oh, screw you then, man. Anyway, yeah, you can't be leaving this sort of thing here in front of my new boss. Look, Guido, I didn't want to have to break it to you like this, but you've been unprofessional for quite some time now. Yeah, dude, like I said, didn't want to break it to you like this, but the only way myself and Jobbot can get through to you is by talking to you in the manager's office, okay? And I gotta say, dude, I have no idea what'll happen from there, but as long as you're making a mess in here, you're probably gonna get, I don't know, fired, told off, get a stern slap on the wrist, something's gonna happen. You just can't be making a mess, okay? You can't be making, wait, I can't even eat this, it's useless. You can't be just throwing stuff onto the floor or pouring random liquids everywhere, you know? That's just not how we do things around here, okay? So step up your game and let's go talk to Jobbot Jr., okay? Come on, come. Nope, stop being scared. Come on, let's go. Honestly, dude, everything's gonna be fine. Don't worry about it. I mean, I can't really properly predict that. Just come on in. Just stay calm, Guido. I know we've got a new boss and stuff, but you never know. They might be really nice. Or they might fire you on the spot. Or, I don't know. I don't know what's gonna happen. Look, to calm you down, why don't we look at some memes or something on this here computer, this internet thingy-majig that all the kids are using nowadays. Come on, take a seat. Here we go. Now, Guido, I'm not gonna be looking at memes and random internet images on my account, because, let me be honest with you, I'm not gonna be the one that's getting fired. You are. So why don't we just use your account? Okay, yeah. Do you remember the password? And how do I even type it in on this thing? Hello? How does this work? Maybe I just kind of punch it until it starts working. Let me, what did I do? Hi, how are you doing? What the heck is going on here, Guido? I don't know what we did do, but there's some kind of weird message on the computer now. I hope it's not a virus. I have no idea what I did do, but maybe by punching the computer a couple of times, I actually made this secret command and it's now sent this command to the computer and activated this weird message. Hi. hi, nice to meet you. My name's Steve. This is Guido, my friend. Guido, say hi. Is there any way we could help? Oh! What? My son? Jobbot Jr., he must be killed? What? He has you trapped within the simulation. You must break out. Okay, Guido, this is starting to get weird. You know what, Guido? I thought the most exciting part of the day would be eating that hot dog at the start there, or selling some moldy food to the customers, or something like that. But this is so strange. We've got a computer, a message from, I guess, Jobbot Senior, the previous Jobbot, who I personally thought was dead, but let's just forget about that for now, telling us that we need to kill Jobbot Jr. to break out of the simulation here. I mean, I guess we have to do what he says. This guy is obviously very powerful, sending messages from beyond the grave, so we kind of have to do what he says. Okay, well, let's just figure out how we're gonna do this. Guido, when we head out there, I want you to grab this potted plant, smash it over his head, I'll throw him into the oven, okay, and we'll boil him into a stew, and then we'll serve him to a customer, and... Oh, you're right, Guido, that might not work. I honestly can't believe we're doing this. I can't believe we're about to... Oh, gosh, he's looking this way. I can't believe we're about to take out our new boss already. I mean, It's only been a couple of days. Normally we murder our bosses brutally after like a month or so. This is just so out of the ordinary for us. Whew, okay, let's just breathe. And let's just get on with our job, build up our trust, and try to, I don't know, fit in a bit of murder somewhere amongst there. Come on, just follow me, act natural. Hi, how are you doing? I was just, checking the stock? Yeah, the stock was looking real good today. Whatever that means. Okay, look, I'm just gonna crack on with this and, nail this shot. Oh, I actually did, that was amazing. Okay, Jobbot Jr., whatever you say. Oh, hi. Hey. Uh-huh. Give you stuff? Do you just want anything? Well, we do have new issues of these magazines here. You can learn about, job simulation, why it's about to change the world. There's that, and, it's got Jobbot Jr. on the front. He's making all those deals, taking over his father's business, making a lot of money. I'll tell you what, I'll scan this for you. Here we go. Scan it a couple of times, press this button, and you are going to be paying the low price of almost $2,000 for this, I'll put that right there. Is that all you want?
How about a couple more things?
Okay, yeah, I can make you a giant hot dog here, hopefully, if I nail this. So I think what we do is we take this ice cube here, we take this, we put this right here to melt it down. We only need one hot dog, you're not a fat boy, you don't need more than one. There we go, so I'll get rid of this one. Nail that shot there, watch that. Okay, never mind. Nail this shot. Oh, we actually did that time. Take this, make sure it doesn't get burnt. Jumbo this up. There we go, and then I think we put it straight into here. And then do we jumbo the whole thing? Is that how we do it? And then maybe we take the, hold on, maybe we take the hot dog out again? And then can we jumbo it further? No, that just shrinks it back down. No, that's not what I wanted. Okay, let me try this again. Maybe like, no, we've ruined it. I did the same thing as before. I'm sorry, I'm so embarrassed. Here, just take this, and I'll tell you what, I'll give you a discount here. I'll put it to below £2,000 this time, okay? Just to make it square between us. That's a nice hat, though. Can I please? Yep, thank you. And what about this pipe? Oh my gosh, I can actually take this. Oh no, I can't. Okay, that's fine. Well, wouldn't you want a bigger one anyway? Let me see here. There we go. Perfect. Yeah, you can have that back. Enjoy that. And I tell you what, I've got no need for this change, so just take this money. You can buy coins, which cost 25 cents. Who'd have thought it? But I can actually change the currency of this one, so it actually costs over $1,000. What a bargain. And you can have the tin as well. All of this will come out at the low price of over $1,000. $1,676. What is this pink money? Is this real? I don't think I've ever seen this before. In Job We Trust, 5 money. Has Jobbot Jr. been introducing new currency? I mean, it's got his face on the front, but I guess this one does as well. I don't know, it's strange how we've never seen this before, but there we go, we'll put that right there, and we'll put this one right there. And that should be sorted, right? There we go. Perfect, what a perfect sale. I'll just get this all closed up here, and Guido, I actually think it's going quite well. Hi. What? Well, what did you just say? What? You need to slow down a little bit, dude, okay? You need to just calm down. Okay, so we got some new magazines here. This is good because, you know, last time we actually had to give away a magazine to that crazy old man out there. Did you see him? If you didn't see him, you would have smelled him. He smelled disgusting. Jobbot Tells All, exclusive interview on page 13. You didn't tell me you were doing any interviews? And, what does this say on the back? It was nothing personal. That OS just wasn't compatible with mine. Jobbot totally did break up because of personal reasons. Read factless opinions by our columnists inside. Dude, this confirms that Jobbot and Tempbot were dating. We actually managed to confirm it. This is amazing. Well, Jobbot Jr. and Tempbot. I don't think Tempbot is a junior. I think she's just by herself, but still, that's amazing. Okay, let me put this right here, right on the, yeah, perfect, nailed it. There we go, and that one's upside down, so this is fine. What have we got here? We've got some gum, I think. Some Big Rom Firewire Blazing Fast Gum, which, what ingredients does it have in this? Nutrition facts. Well, it's all very blurry, but whatever it is, it can't be good, right? This goes right here, and I think we have another one in there, another couple, actually. So we've got Gigabyte. And we have Nano Yums. Now, personally, I prefer Nano Yums. No, Guido, Nano Yums are better. Dude, don't make me try to get you fired again, okay? I'm just saying, I have the power to do that. Okay, let me put this right here. We're putting things in completely the wrong place, but that's fine. Oops. Okay, that can remain like that. Butterfingers, that wasn't my fault. And now we have whatever this is. What is this? Wait, what? Is this poison? Actually, I think it might be hot sauce. What's the difference? And I guess this goes in this thing right here. Strange. Wait, am I missing something here? It's because I knocked this off, I think. There we go. And we should be done. Can I have the box? I guess not. Oh, thanks. Have a good day, sir. See you later. Nice hat. I've got one as well. Did you spot? Okay, whatever, man. All right. We better move on to the next job here. Who have we got coming in now? How are you today, sir? You're looking great.
I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
What, for free? What? You want me to just give you... Are you kidding me? This guy wants stuff for free? Okay, I'll give you one of these JobBot Junior popsicles, which, to be honest with you, it doesn't look like it's kept very well. It looks a little bit off. So I tell you what, you are probably doing me a favor by taking this off my hands. I'll just scan this a couple of times, do this, there we go, and bada boom, over $2,000. Here, take that.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something.
Tell you what, let me just go ahead and thank you. There we go. I suit them much more than you. Wait, what? Oh, you want some change as well? I tell you what, son, why don't you just buy my entire store? You know what I mean? Just buy the entire stock. I checked it through there. It's looking great. That's what I think of your glasses. Bye. Thanks for... You've gone the wrong... Oh, he's gone the wrong way. You've gone the weirdest way around you could possibly go.
Hello there, human.
What?
Look at this. I've got a coin here for you.
Oh, thank you. You gave me my money back, which I gave you in the first place.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
Okay, I tell you what, you can have this this hot sauce that we just had. There you go. Take that away from us. We don't have it, and you'll spend a lot of hours on the toilet if you have it. So that fills me with glee. Okay, shut up. We don't need to talk. You're about to die in a second. I mean, you're about to never mind. All right, what's next? Let's see what we've got going on here. Stare at the door again, and what have we got going on here? Whoa! Whoa!
Today's not your lucky day, pal. Open the safe and give me all your cheddar.
Yes, sir, I will open the safe. Okay, it's already opened, but do I really have to give him the money, Guido? Oh my gosh, yes, you're right. This is what the computer through there was telling us to do. It was telling us to, you know, use whatever means necessary we can to take out JobBot over there. So can I tell you what, Mr. BanditBot, let me wear your hat and let me wear this so I'm totally making the, making the right impression on this guy. Can I take this? No, I can't. Let me just grab this bandana. Aha! Disarmed. Oh, okay. Well, now we've got a nice little Mexican standoff here. Let me take that one as well. Oh, no. How many bananas does he have? Okay, we've got two guns here, Guido, and we are going to hold up both of these characters right here. Now, if I fire this at the right time, I don't know what's going to happen, dude. Apparently, we are going to break the simulation if I fire this at JobBot here. So, Guido, let's make sure they're loaded. Here we go. Oh, that sounds amazing. And 3, 2, 1, and... Oh my gosh, dude! There's so much blood! Oh, jeez, he's dead. Yeah, we killed him. Oh no, the cops are here. Okay, let's just run. Just run. Okay, dude, we made it. We managed to escape out into the forest here. I can't believe we actually took both of them out, but the simulation is still going on here. Yeah, dude, I have no idea what to do next. I mean, the JobBot computer told us that if we take out both JobBot Jr. and, well, it didn't mention anything about BanditBot. BanditBot was just kind of unlucky there. It told us that if we took out JobBot, okay, that this entire simulation would break down, but I don't think it's done that. Maybe there's something else we have to do. But I just can't think what. What could it be? What could it... Wait. No, You don't think we actually have to take ourselves out? Dude, this is a massive risk we're taking, okay? If we manage to, you know, shoot ourselves in the head with this banana of all things, we could totally... I mean, well, I could die. Oh, dude, come on, you can't say that. Okay, whatever, man. I'm gonna do it. I'm not scared. No, dude, if this is gonna do what I think it's gonna do, then everything should work out, okay? So 3, 2, 1... Guido, you don't have to get emotional, by the way. You know, you can start crying anytime you want. I know, well, I am your best friend, and I am about to shoot myself in the face with a banana. You know, you would have thought you'd be more unhappy about this, but it's fine. Gah. Ouch, 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 ow, 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 that hurt, ow, yeah. Guido? Hello? Who's there? What? Where the heck? What? Where are we? Are we on... Am I on vacation? What the heck? What? I am so confused right now. Well, Guida, I hope you brought your sun cream because we are about to feel the heat a little bit. Great.